The expedition now is going to go amphibious. This is Jean Creek here. Been hauling all day here in the deep snow along the side, but it's time to go to the water here. Hopefully I can follow this for quite a ways. It's been quite exhausting following this on the shoreline. It's about 4 feet of snow here, 3 feet with the snowshoes. So overnight here.